One important thing about NFTs is that they need to be scarce. It's not like, you know, you can print as many as you want. You need to lock the policy, which means that you know that there's not going to be more money printed, let's say, or more pieces printed by this artist. And so you say, okay, there's, let's say, 1,000 of them. Then they need to have a rarity scale. So the rare pieces are the ones that are going to be more expensive.